This week's feature is Mr. Hansen.
I am currently now the freshman physical science teacher at Fairless High School. Obviously, I have two parents, mom and dad. They still live in the Loudonville area. I have two older sisters who have a boy and a girl as well, each. So I have two nieces and two nephews. And then I have an older brother, he lives in Columbus, and then I have a younger brother who's finishing up his undergrad at University of Cincinnati, so kind of a big family.
Where did you go to school?
Went to school, or high school, at Loudonville High School. It's about an hour west of here. And then I went to college at College of Worcester. I got my undergrad with a bachelor's degree in archaeology. And then I went back to school at Ashland University and to get my teaching license in middle grades 4 through 9 with a focus on social studies and science.
How long have you been teaching?
This is my first year teaching, but I've substitute taught for the last 4 years prior to this, and I did OGT tutoring for 2 years during that time as well.
Are you involved with any activities outside of school?
I am a junior high football coach here at Fairless, so 7th and 8th graders. Last year was a successful season, so I'm hoping next year will be another successful season.
What did you do before becoming a teacher?
Prior to becoming a teacher, I traveled. I went to New Mexico, was dabbling with the idea of becoming an archaeologist. Then I came back. I worked at a window factory. I was a cook where I made bread every day. That was really fun. And then, like I said, I was a substitute teacher and a tutor for all those years. So a roundabout way of becoming a teacher, but finally kind of found that niche.
Do you have any hobbies?
Call being a zip line guide during the summer a hobby. I still travel down to the Mohican area, and I'm a zip line guide down there. I bike with Mr. Schultz from time to time, so you may see us kind of biking through Navarre and on the towpath. But yeah, those are pretty much my hobbies.
How do you spend your spare time in the summer?
In the summer when I'm not teaching, like I said, I'm the zipline guide at Tree Frog Canopy Tours. Sign up, please. We need as much money as possible. That'd be great. And I go to Cincinnati Reds games as much as I can and visit my family.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is The Beautiful Mind with Russell Crowe, directed by Ron Howard. So it's a good one. I highly recommend it.
Next week's teacher is
Mr. Remineric.